Greetings, everybody. It's Lord Dragon, and welcome back to Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. We're going to try to get Derek. I am 50% sure that I'm saying his name wrong.
We have nice new outfit.
Let's buy him a new outfit. I think I have something for him.
Welcome.
Shop. Skill. Oh, loading. Nah. I'm an ass. Turtle. I do, man. I like that. No. Oh, there's Android 15s. Let's see the Super Souls. Super Saiyan 4 of Gogeta. I'm not gonna do it, but I'm trying to get that. See, accessory. Launch wig. Oh, glasses Gohan. Power pole. Oh my god. Let's get him that. Yes, that will really help. No, not that. That's usually a Future Trunks sword. Mm. Let's... Oh yeah, change the shop.
Greetings.
Let's go to Capsule Corporation. This is for anyone who's became a Saiyan. You just have to go over there and train with Vegeta to go Super Saiyan. Well, I'm looking into why Capsule Corruption has been involved by a large time, large rift in time. Vegeta's been training to become stronger. You should join him once you get more power. Nah, I'm good. Anyway, a ninja isn't supposed to show his tricks in front of others. Apparently, Bulma is inventing something new. It's supposedly a machine that turns constant into something that you should try once it's complete. Alright.
Welcome.
Thank you for your patience.
Greetings.
Yeah, let's head to the girl's house.
Hey!
Sup, Supreme Khan told me. Yeah. My face been sealed since birth, as. I cannot say that word. We were born to be ninjas, but about me, we're here to find out about the large rift in time. I'm looking into Hokyo's house has been enveloped by a large rift in time. Great Saiyan Man 1 and 2 and the Galactic Patrolman are fighting enemies to keep the peace. You should become Great Saiyan Man 3 and go help them patrol. Who, me? No way, so this is supposed to be just great. Also, by the way, I heard also the grapevine that Hokkaido has been looking. That Hokkaido is looking for a good bodyguard. If you get hired, you can make some money. Think about it. Fine, I'll be his bodyguard. Hey, you there. You've got the look of a martial artist about you. Do you know who am I? Don't hide your surprise. Why, I'm the strongest man in the world. I am the world champion, Hyukyo. Today must be a lucky day. It just so happens I'm looking for someone to work for me. Will you be interested in becoming my bodyguard, wouldn't you? It's not every day you get a chance to... Hey! What sort of reaction is that? I mean, you could at least try some kind of response. It would be unreasonable to expect to be a little nervous of the world champion. Let me tell you, protecting me would be the greatest honor imaginable for anyone on Earth. Which, fine. Ahaha, I knew you'd say that. You're just the luckiest. Yo, I'm gonna skip this.
Howdy!
What's up?
As Goku was Goku's villain and a hero who saved the world, we must treat him with respect.
Greetings.
Next, Goku's house. I'm looking into why Guru's house on planet Namek has been developed by a large rift in time. Why with the Namekian Dragon Balls here, we are always under attack. It's real draining. We're short of people who can help. About going on patrol every so often for us. Right now the Guru may treat you to something. You know, I still haven't met him yet. By the way, I hear there's a person who's into... Just who are you? You're not from around here. Don't seem to be evil. A truly powerful thing has violated this land. You should leave while you still can. But you must stick around, don't realize you can get, you will get caught up in a violent battle. You say you are prepared to fight well, then if it comes to battle, I will be counting on you for help. They're coming, I didn't think it'd be this soon. Time to show me what you're capable of. It's time to begin, are you ready? Yes. Boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. This is gonna be hard.
Greetings, citizens of Namek. I would like you to relinquish your Dragon Balls.
The Dragon Balls! Please! You have to protect them for us!
I'm sorry. I can't complete my mission alone. Lend me your aid.
You lack the wisdom to do as I say.
You're finished!
So you choose to die rather than give up your Dragon
Ball. Let go!
Yeah!
Ball. And we're on our way. Okay, why am I still in space? Oh, there you are. I got the 4-star ball.
You're bound to get stronger. I know it.
Whoa. I got level up twice. Oh, this is a happy day. Also, I'm when you beat the game already, save up a lot of food. If you're playing as a Majin character, so you can try to get a transformation for your Majin character. Sorry about that. Boo's house. Also, the Japanese festivals.
Hey!
Where you wear a really nice outfit and there's a bunch of Boo's around, I want to go around those so bad. I'm looking into why Mr. Boo's house has been developed by a large rift in time. Okay, the house was rebuilt by Boo after the fight with the other Boo. I don't have time. Let's give Boo food.
Yahoo!
Oh! Hello. Come to play? Woohoo! You're the first to come to Boo's house besides Rukio.
Let's just give him food.
Yahoo!
Yeah, yeah. Jump up.
Boo! Boo can make family now.
My name is Ichigo. Nice to meet you. What, you want to play?
Hi!
Give food. Let's give you some water, kid. Again. This one gives you the outfits. I think the red one just gives you super souls.
Yo!
Let's give you that. Can I feed you one
more? Yahoo!
Can you go turn to a super saiyan thingy?
I do not want to waste all my food. Trying to save up for my character Cherry.
Greetings.
Last, let's go to Frieza's ship. Looking at the face of ship is Pinkopet. Yeah. The face of horse is amazing. They really have strict power structure here. I was thinking I might let's first get how the organization works while I'm here. Let's go talk to the queen.
Greetings.
I've been waiting.
Excellent work. It looks like you visited all the large rifts in time. Yeah, I bet you were surprised to see scale of these rifts is staggering, though. Things look pretty strange inside, right? History has been greatly disordered, Queen. Okay. Let's do some time control. Power quest.
Greetings.
Let's do this one.
Have you said your prayers?
I'll go.
Now! Don't you dare get in my way!
That's right, Cat. You're my only brother, and I had hoped you would understand. Well, do you, Kakarot?
I understand you're a creep who's bent on destroying Earth, and that's why I'm gonna stop you.
You have no idea what you're doing. But once you do, you'll regret this. With your power, you can't possibly beat me.
Prepare to face the might of the Saiyan race!
Who are you? What do you want from me?
You have a lot of spirit!
Oh, surprising. You're a lot stronger than I expected. This opponent, is it so ordinary?
Damn it! Me? Defeated!
Leave them alone! You hear me?
So you can handle quite a bit.
There we go. Yes, level up. Well, thank you everyone for watching. If you liked this video, hit that like button. With the Dragon King Bomber, and I'll see you next video. See ya!